emcee for the night. I'm a little bit nervous, so bear with me. I may make a few little mistakes, and I just got a little teary-eyed from that video for some reason, because I think this is my first year, but we put in a lot of effort for the year of practicing, and some of the members is for 2 or 3 or 4 years. So I hope that you see our great effort, and I hope that you enjoy with us. I'd like to welcome everyone to Chunjian's 10th annual performance. We have been active in both university and local communities for the past 10 years. And I would like to thank the Syracuse community for welcoming us and supporting us to making it happen. Also, we can't appreciate and thank enough our former Chunjian members in the room and the alumni. They have been supporting us all the way. All of you made it possible for us to hold tonight's event, so I want to thank everyone again. A little brief explanation about Korean drumming and what Chunjian means. Chunjian is actually, it stands for something. It's not just a name that was created. Chunjian means the sky, the earth, and the human being, or rather the human soul as well. The Korean drumming originated from the farmers who celebrated months of hard work and wishing for another fruitful year, and to forget all the hard labor. Now, it's not just, in the current day, it's not just a farmer's music, but it has formed into a unique culture in which harmonizes people through music and sense of unity. Tonight, through the soulful performance of Korean drumming, we hope to break the boundaries between performer and audience and carry the same celebratory energy as one community. We have prepared 4 pieces for tonight, and each piece depicts different distinct sounds of different Korean vocal providence and culture. On the first half of the show, we'll be presenting samulnoris. So we'll be sitting down on the stage. And these are more of the modern versions of Korean drumming performance, which were rearranged for stage performance. But the second half of the show, we will have pamphlet, which resembles the more traditional Korean festival where we will all be standing around and playing it here. And when that happens, you are all really welcome to join us and dance with us and celebrate with us. With that said, I think we're almost ready. Our verse is called Uttari. The piece Uttari features the rhythm of the Gyeonggi province of Korea. Please welcome our member with a huge round of applause.
Thank you.
think that's a great introduction to the show. Next, we have a short surprise for you. Because it's our current leader, Andrews, last year, Andrew was the dude who was in like, the middle, who was the gengeri. The is the little golden circular instrument. That's usually the leader who sets the beat for the whole group and leads the whole group. So his name was Andrew, and this is Andrew's last year, unfortunately. And we have been transitioning into a new leadership. Her name is Caroline Eun-Ang Kim. In celebrating her rising role, we prepared a short video about her. And she has also prepared a video to welcome everyone who came to tonight's performance. And I'll show it to you in a short bit, but maybe you can cringe with me because if there's like an overflowing of cuteness that just can't take it. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Cheon is a Korean traditional drumming group in campus. It's all Chinese characters. It means the sky, the earth, and the people. I first met Cheon at the sports club fair my freshman year. Before joining the club, I never had experience with drums. It's my first time, and I learned a lot through the past years. It's been a lot of fun. I know how to play mainly three instruments, I guess. I played one drum last year, and then this year I'm doing two other instruments. And the fourth one I can play, but I don't really have any experience with it. I am the sub-musical leader right now. Most of our e-boards are graduating this year, so they're training me to be the musical leader of the group next year. Learning the new position, it's been pretty rough last semester, but I'm getting used to it now, finally. It's been really difficult because I've been learning this other instrument last year, and then I was trying to get used to this new instrument this year, and then I'm trying to learn how to lead the group as a whole, because it's really important for us to keep it as a group and like, keep it like, harmonized, I guess, keep the beats going on right, and then to like bond as well as, like, besides the musical aspect, we need to bond well as a group, as people. But it's kind of difficult to imagine how it's going to be next year without the leader that's doing right now, because since I'm not in that position yet, but I think I can cope with it. I'll learn. I'll get through.
Kikikiyomi. 한눈 팔지마 누가 뭐래도 내꺼 내꺼 다른 여자랑 말고 성질만 난 내꺼 난 네꺼 새끼 손가락 걸고 꼭 약속해줘요 절대 나 혼자한테 말 아프지 않게요 이거기랑 귀요미 이거기랑 귀요미 성격이
귀요미
Our next piece is called Yeongnam, and it will be led by Caroline. Sherman, who was just on the video, she will be our next leader next year. So this is our debut stage as a musical leader. So please, once again, cheer her up with a big round of applause.
Thank you.
style, as you see in the pamphlet, it explains what Gangnam style, not that kind of style, but Gangnam rhythm was about. I hope that you guys are enjoying it so far. We have another surprise for you guys. In the next short, we have our lead Changbu player who is sitting right here with the black do-rag, I think. The Changbu was two hands. He's our lead Changbu player. He leads the rest of the Changbus to follow him. His name is Jaehoon, and he'll be showing his dedication to this event. And the corner was the original film, and the protagonist is actually a really like super handsome, super popular guy that he was trying to portray. But Jaehoon actually like really cut off his hair, and it's like his prized possession. Like that's his image that he cares about. Like, he sacrificed his hair for us, which was nice, and that's why he was wearing the do-rag. No, he uses that, but his hair is all gone now for the show. And in continuing our drumming performance, our next piece is a sitting down piece called Samdo Samulnori. Samdo Samulnori creates it represents different rhythms of three provinces in Korea. It's Yeongnam, Gyeonggi, and Honam, different provinces. The gong, Samdo highlights the contrasting sounds between the gongs and the drums. Four of our graduating seniors will be playing this piece, and it is actually the most challenging piece for the night. So please give them a warm round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. far.
Thank you.
Thank you.